which is a pattern with me.
Yes.
It's not about the conventions. It's like,
Tom and I spend a lot of time talking to each other.
Streamily.com/WMAWest, and we have a ton of prints here that we can get in the mix. I finally got to Matthew. Matthew, if you're out there, this one's to you, because everyone else was for eBay, basically. But to Matthew.
I honestly think that people, they get things without a right to, because they just don't, they really don't want to ruin any of the gift that they have. They're like, is the character I just want to pull because I don't want to forget Rob. Just put your line, dude. Like,
there you go, Charleston. Feel the power of my shadow chasing you.
Are you signing for Charleston?
Charleston, you again?
I just signed for Charleston, too.
Yeah,
I just signed for you, too, bud.
Wait,
I'm not a dog, Charleston. It's time to die.
This is
and Charleston had a pop signed earlier, too.
Second time to
die. There you go.
Wait, you know what's funny is I played Christy in Tekken 5, and then my teacher.
You guys got a fight?
garage that is literally packed from back to front, top to bottom, and somewhere in the center of that are the Funko Pops. So we're going to figure out, I'll get another, some from Amazon or Streamly will help me out, and we will get you that Nina Williams Pop ASAP.
Yes.
But in the meantime, Jamie, I'd like to send you this as well, because it is time to go. And we'll get that pop to you as soon as possible, probably in the new year. I am as pops as quickly as possible.
As possible.
Yes,
and
that's I'm not stealing from
that. That's just really good.
That's Debbie Mae West, ladies and gentlemen. She'll be here all week.
Oh yeah, literally. And ladies and gentlemen,
not ladies.
We literally have right now. We've been in the stream for well over an hour and 46 minutes. And we have approximately 8 minutes left on the stream. So
and
if
then
you
I can have a sandwich. 8 minutes left.
I have
we have all these peanuts.
There's peanuts, cashews,
and cashews. So this is
where the Mac is.
Go to streamy.com/Naruto and get your pick, because we will be ending the stream in about 6 minutes. So get your
So sangria art. Let's go drinking!
Oh, it's not that sangria. Sorry. There's no I in it.
Sangria art collective asks, what color do you think is best for the Funko?
I'm going to ask everybody else, what's your favorite color to sign Funko, Miley? Mary Elizabeth?
Favorite colors?
I like to sign blue.
Well, orange, because that's kind of Naruto's color.
Mm-hmm. Orange. Yeah.
Okay. We got orange from Naruto. You got blue.
I'm waving. Sorry, I'm eating. Just waving.
Waving. Hi.
Yes. So since we are, Miley, how many lawyers do you currently have under your feet right now? Is that too much?
I have like 12,000 more to do. It's gonna be fine.
I have more.
And it's that pathetic look.
Clear sheet.
What is it?
You can see what it would look like on the pop.
Oh, well, that's cool.
Yeah, and then you can just
stick whatever you are. That's brilliant.
I'm going off.
Happy holidays, everyone. I am so grateful to have been here, and thank you, Streamily, for setting this whole thing up. Miley, I love you. Tom, I love you.
Great to see you, Mary. Oh, it's down to Miley and I.
Uh-oh, the last man standing.
Now, does that mean this just continues?